President Bongbong Marcos says it is not yet time for the country to completely adopt electric vehicles. In a chance interview during an event at the Rizal Park in Manila, Marcos Jr. explained that the supply and infrastructure for renewable energy should be developed first. He noted, though, that the government's PUV modernization program is the first step towards the rollout of EVs. The president urged transport groups not to push through with their strike.
Tignan natin yung condition eh. Kung maganda mag-alaga yung driver, maganda yung jeep niya, eh, pwede pang gamitin yan, safe pa naman. So yan ang mga issue na kailangan pag-aralan. It's not that simple, but I'm hoping na dito sa mga initiatives na iniisip natin, makumbinsi naman natin ng mga transport groups na huwag na muna mag-strike dahil kawawa talaga ang tao.